turn to black. You don't know where to go. Kovabunga, zdravím všechny a já vás vítám u dalšího videa a tentokrát je to ze hry The Walking Dead. No a dneska budeme teda začínat třetí epizodu, která má název Dlouhá cesta před námi. A vypadá to, že asi budeme mít nějaký vlak, což vypadá fakt super, no ale... Taková bouračka tady bude. No, ale chtěl bych jenom tak říct, že teďka bude Walking Dead asi vycházet celkem často, protože bych ho chtěl co nejrychleji sjet a pak se vrhnout na nějakou tu druhou sezónu. Takže ho zkusím teďka dojet co nejrychleji. A teďka už se asi pustíme do téhle epizody, takže jdeme na to. No, teďka se bude taková ta rekapitulace toho, co se stalo v té předešlé epizodě. Takže v té druhé. Previously on The Walking Dead. Jo, jasně. Přesně. Get the gates open! We've got wounded! I want to know why you thought bringing more mouths to feed was a good idea. Word's getting out that you want to leave the motor. Well, here isn't doing us any good. You should think about coming with us, you and Clem. No one's trying to cut you out of anything. Those look like the people who raided my camp. Calm down, you're paranoid. Fuck you! Did you tell anyone out there who you were, or that you were tied to this place? That's right. I know who you are, and I know you're a killer. He's not dead! Somebody help me! Come on! We know this guy's not gonna make it! No!
Sounds like a car.
It's a shitload of food and supplies back here.
We have to take this, Clementine. We need it to survive.
No,
don't worry, little girl.
Jo, to prostě vypadá na Clementinky mamku. To jo. A my jsme ji ale nejspíš, myslím, že to byla ta, kterou jsme zabili, takže to je, vypadá, že to je průser, jo. To jo, to bude v prdeli. Ale proč to? Ten mám jenom, že příběh je řízený podle toho, jak hraju a jak se rozhodu. Jo, tak jsem teda zvědavý. Jak to bude v téhle epizodce vypadat? Roztrhaný noviny. Někam běžíme? Cibor. Pěkně to tady je.
Looks like this is our lucky day.
Yeah, this might actually go smoothly.
We deserve it after last time.
Kenny má hezký baťušek, tak kde ho zase čarnul.
Lee, where do you come down on staying or going?
Can I help
you mean packing up the motel and getting in the RV?
Yeah, we've been talking about it, but you made up your mind yet?
We should go. Motel's run its course, and it's not safe.
You're damn right it has. We pile into the RV and don't pull over till we see water.
No,
and if Lily's dead set on staying, then that's the way it goes.
Nejspíš. Myslím si, že ano.
Okay, just like last time. Over the rig, into the pharmacy and scrape together whatever supplies are left.
We didn't leave much in there.
Hey, we're out of options.
To už je Something's po nájezdu těch vojáků.
Shit.
You okay?
The ladder's come loose. I'm not sure how many more trips she's got in her.
I'm not sure how many more trips we've got in us.
No kidding.
No dobře, takže co tady se můžeme počít? Auto. Tady mám...
There's no safe way through that mess.
Hmm.
They're blocked by all the fallen concrete.
Jo, tak co tady mám ještě? Kam až můžeme jít? Samý.
They're blocked by all the fallen concrete.
No. Oh. Helicopter. Oh, super.
Looks like it still works.
Co s tím? Naviják?
Lily's not doing so good, huh?
Co dáme dělat?
Well, we killed her dad.
We did kill her dad.
Co jako dáme dělat? Jo, že se to zahákneme a pak budeme mít lehčí to sem přitáhnout, nebo... Nebo co? Asi jo. Jo, jasně, ono ještě se podíváme tady na ten žebřík, ale ten nejspíš praskne. Protože jinak by tady nebylo to auto. Přesně tak.
Looks like she's had it.
What now?
I'll find another way up.
No, jasně, no. To jsme trošičku udělali předčasně, že jsme hnedka už.
So much for the military.
Co tady ještě je? Cedule? No, s tím moc nezbylo, no. Spíš takovej polorozbouraný nápis. Takže teďka to nejspíš asi začneme tlačit. Nebo...
It's completely flat.
Prázdná, no. To není dobrý. Co to bylo? Aha, naviják, super.
The girl still upset with you for agreeing to take that stuff from the station wagon?
I think she understands.
Hope so. Not like we had much choice.
Right.
No. Oh, super. Jak se to poposunul. Ano, jdeme na auto.
Duck was asking about that guy at Herschel's farm last night.
Really? I wasn't sure it fazed him.
Of course it did.
He'll get over it. Herschel's son is one of how many now? We've all seen a lot worse.
He's a tough kid, you know. Like I said, not much phases him, but it's starting to add up. Farm, the dairy. I need to get to the coast. Get him out of all this madness.
Takže jdeme nahoru.
You're sure you're up for this?
Lee, I'm fine. I've got this. Give me your hand.
Shit!
No to teda zvládnul, jo?
Jesus, are you okay?
I'm fine. Shit. I'm sorry, pal. I thought it'd be healed up better.
You're lucky it wasn't any worse. You could have...
Ježiš, má na co se děje.
No! No! Go away! Go! Go! Help me! Somebody help me! Oh, God! Oh, God!
What the hell is that? A walker?
Walkers don't scream, do they?
Jesus, I don't think so.
It's a girl. We have to help her.
How? There's no getting to her.
We gotta do something.
We
gotta shoot her. Put her out of this misery.
I don't know we're here.
What do you mean?
I mean, we leave her alive, and she draws them all to her, buying us time.
Yeah,
think about it. We're always worrying about the ones we can't see. She stays alive and brings them all out of their holes.
Teď rozhodnout, co? Střelit, nestřelit. Stejně už je pokousaná, tak střelíme ji prostě.
No! No!
A je to. A oni se do ní pustí, ne?
God damn it. Now look what you're doing. Let's move.
No, a stejně jsme se z toho dostali. Aha, ale my jsme tak trošičku udělali hluk. Tyjo, to, jak jsme tak rychle se zhledali. No, jenomže... Přestihla jste dveře se...
Fuck, incoming! Come on, Lee!
Ty vole.
It's dirty as hell, but we ain't got much time. Get everything you can out of these racks.
Okay,
don't forget
okay.
Underneath the counter this time. I'll clear down here and then we gotta go.
Dobře. Oh, super. Poberem, co můžem, to jo. Rychle. Ty vole. Nestihnem to asi všechno, ale... Zkusím toho vyrabovat co nejvíc. Rychle. A, už je to v hajzli.
Fuck, incoming! Come on, Lee!
Okej.
Up and over.
Super.
Still clear. Let's hustle.
Chups. Ty vole. Kvečko. Rychle. Ty vole. Kvečko. Ečko.
Fridge.
Vodnice.
Out.
Ty rychle, za kenem. Ach, kurva, co to je, co to je? No tak! Co to je za vojáčka? To je nějaký hajzl. Tohle je úplně... Oh, super díra. Tohle je úplně... Úplně v Rambo stylu jsme se tady všechny vystřílali. Vymlátili. Oh, takových šípů to. Ty na nás se hodně útočí. Banditi. Už to tak vypadá. Pojď terč se z nás tady dělají, jo. My nejsme žádný terč. My jsme jenom to. My se snažíme prostě přežít. A Clementinka už má mikinu. Super, kříde.
You're back. Ben found some stickers in a drawer and I put them on my walkie.
Hey, sweet pea. That's neat. I'll find you in a minute.
Prostě teď už nesmíme dělat špatné věci, které by mohla Clementinka vidět, protože jinak se budeme myslet, že jsme špatný a to nesmíme prostě.
Looks like we got the kid on watch again.
What'd you get?
Musíme...
Might as well leave a sign out that says the men are gone. Come and rape our women and children.
Ha.
Protože s Clementinkou
so,
prostě
what did you get?
Se chce udržet a skenem. To
just what was left.
Which was a lot, actually. Take a look. We're fine, by the way.
Nice work. This will keep us going. If we carry on like this,
to
we'll
get through the winter here.
The winter? We'll freeze our asses off here.
Because piling into an RV with you two, after what you did to my
dad,
is so appealing.
Why wouldn't it be? You know, I'll do what it takes to keep everyone safe.
We're already safe.
Take a look at the wall, Lily. That's not graffiti. Those are bullet holes. And we got enough arrow shafts sticking out of it to dry our laundry. And that's all beside the fact that Macon is busting at the seams with walkers.
We have to go eventually, Lily.
We don't have to do anything.
You didn't want to go because of your dad's health, but he's gone now.
Dobrý, kdyby...
Easy, Kenny.
Kdyby jsme jeli tam, kde...
Having an disagreement?
Já nevím, odkud je teďka Kenny někde.
Cool it, Doug.
teplých krajin.
I'm sorry. Somebody needs to make executive decisions for the group, though. And I don't think you're capable anymore.
And don't start with me either.
Ken, we're all losing it with the attacks and lack of food.
We're strongest together. It can't be you versus us, Lily. We're sorry for what happened to your dad, but we're in this together now.
What about the food situation? What about protection? What about when this place falls?
Ten prostě tam by nebyla zima a nemuseli bychom to trpět.
How has this not been working? We have everything we need.
Because of me, Lily.
That's BS, Kenny. And you know
what about medicine?
We got plenty of food from that station wagon.
We can't just keep our fingers crossed for more station wagons.
Everything that happens to us is another excuse for you to pull this crap about leaving. All I want is a week of peace, of not hearing it.
Ale prostě pojedem s Kenem.
We wouldn't even be fighting about our medicine and supply stocks if Lee hadn't fucked up downtown.
What do you mean?
Some girl came screaming out of an alley. She had dead hanging all over her. She was making enough noise that we would have had plenty of time to get what we needed. Instead, smart guy shot her.
He what?
He put her out of her misery. Stupid.
Instead of what? Letting her suffer?
You guys couldn't try to save her?
You shot her instead.
I couldn't let her suffer.
We're all suffering.
Some more than others.
We've been putting our lives on the line doing these runs into the city. You wouldn't believe the shit we see.
We all appreciate it, Ken.
Look, Macon and its people aren't savable. It's not a town. It's full of walkers. And the people who were left are dying and wandering out onto the streets. It's hell on earth. And it's coming this way.
It's not going to be easier out on the road!
How would you know?
What I know? I know you're not above murder. I know somebody has been stealing our supplies. That's right. Stealing! And I know the list of people I can trust here gets smaller every day! Now everybody get out!
Jako, prostě já nechápu, co jí je, prostě bychom chtěli se tady zůstane, pokud se jí tady líbí, ale my prostě jdeme.
She'll get over it.
She's riling everybody up otherwise.
You understand, Ken.
She's right about one thing. None of this is getting any easier.
It's a prostě...
Rough day, I guess.
Yep, I've just been calling them days lately.
I don't know what it is, but it's probably worth talking to Lily about things going missing. Ever since her dad died, she's been a live wire. And now, if she's paranoid, that's a bad mix.
Chtělo by to prostě odjet na tu loď, nebo po případě někam s Kenem a... No, prostě s někam s Kenem a tady se na tohle místo úplně
Hey, you two.
Vysrat.
How are you doing?
We're okay.
Just having a little spat.
We all carry guns now, and I don't like it.
It's the way it's gotta be.
I know, but I'm not getting used to it. I'm sorry. Mm-hmm. How are you, Lee?
No, musíme prostě... Vy tady všem věříte?
You guys, trust everyone here?
More or less. I obviously have my problems with Lily, but I don't distrust her.
Yeah, we can't turn on each other any more than we have.
Ohledně zbraní.
About the guns.
Don't you start.
Okay.
I just wanted to say, Kat, it's probably good they make you uncomfortable.
Thank you, Lee.
But we need them. There's no doubt about that. I'll talk to you later.
Okay. Kde je Klementinka? Kde je Klementinka? Tohle karavan je úplně super.
Sounds like Kenny actually has that thing running. I'll believe it when I see it.
Super, kam jsme to šli? To někde nějaký to tady pozadí. Je, tady má Klementinka. Nebudeme potom šlapat, ale vlastně jo, jdem se ještě podívat sem. Tady teda nic moc. Ale máme to tady jako hezky opevněný, ale... Nevydrží to věčně, no. Máme toho ale dost, každopádně. A, tady jsme už dlouho nemluvili s Benem.
What's up, Lee?
Have you seen anything weird on the watch? Is there anybody out there up to anything?
Nope. Really quiet.
Really?
Yeah, totally. Which is good.
Did you ever come down here to Macon much?
I didn't have much reason to. My parents would let me take the car into the city on the weekend. But what's in Macon? It's kind of a waste of time compared to Atlanta.
I grew up in Macon.
Oh. I didn't mean to say it's crappy or anything. It's super nice. I mean, not now, but I bet it was.
Tak to bylo dobrý. Já jsem tam vyrostla. To bylo super. Ještě co tam je, co jsem si hodně Lily, aby jsme neudělali.
That's a reasonable thing to feel.
Yeah.
I'm just worried she's going to snap.
Talk to you later, Ben.
Bye.
To jakože...
We've been here too long already.
Prostě je to takový blbý s ní, no.
Hey,
já se radši všech zeptám, a abych pak neudělal nějaký rozhodnutí, který se ostatním nebude líbit. A na čem pracuješ?
I'm just trying to focus on the wall. Anything I'd like to contribute needs batteries or tools I just don't have. I'm tearing down this furniture to patch up the wall. If we go on like this, we'll have half the Travelier piled up out here before we know it.
The wall's important.
I guess. I feel worthless on watch because I'm not wild about guns, and I just wish I was more helpful.
Do you feel safe here?
Safety has always been a bit of an elusive thing for me.
I mean at the motel, as opposed to finding somewhere new.
I think if we can get whoever's out there to leave us alone, this is a good place to be. And you know, they sort of stopped attacking. Maybe they forgot about us.
Co myslíš o Lily?
What do you think about Lily? Dark.
I don't know. I guess I'm sad. Nobody deserves to lose their parent like that.
You don't think that would make her delusional, do you?
I think it could make you anything.
Prostě mě přijde, jakože sice jsme jí zabili tátu, ale... Prostě... Nevím, no. Je to s ním takový naprd, prostě.
Hi, guys.
Ještě něco tady?
I'll talk to you later.
Okay, ještě něco tady? Kde je jako Klementinka? Aha, tady. To tady byla schovaná, tyjo, to tady vypadalo, když se mnou hraje schovku, tyjo. A co to maluje?
Hey, Clementine.
Hey, Lee.
What's that you're working on, Clem?
It's called a leaf rubbing. My teacher, Miss Moore, showed us how to do them when we went to the botanical garden once. See? It's the same. Kind of.
Now that's really something.
I'll make one for you, too.
Do you like it here?
I don't like it here.
Do you want to leave?
Where are we going?
Somewhere else.
I don't know. Maybe if I knew where?
Yeah. That'd be a good thing to know.
Takže Klementinka...
What do you think about Doug?
He's cool.
Cool?
He knows things.
You don't think he seems down?
Like sad?
Yeah.
Everyone is.
You?
I'm okay.
I'll talk to you later, Clem.
Okay.
Okay. Oh, super, můžeme jít dovnitř, tak to je zajímavé. Aha, tady má místnost Lily.
I'm sorry.
You don't have to apologize.
Did you come in here to give me hell or to coddle me?
Wanted to follow up on what you said about stolen supplies.
Do you know what's going on?
I don't. I just heard you mention it.
And you came in here to confess?
I'm not stealing shit. I came in here to help.
There's a traitor. somebody, one of us, out there. Mm-hmm. He or she or they have been taking things.
For real? Who? What do you got?
Yes, for real. And I don't have shit. I just know.
Lily.
The count's off and it's the good stuff. Antibiotics, oxy, fuck, anything with opium in it.
I see the count, and it's fine.
I keep my own. That one's getting messed with. I'm a fucking mess right now, but I'm not stupid. I know what happens if I start a witch hunt.
So you want me to start one?
I want you to poke
around. Někdo tady nejspíš něco krade, nějaký zásoby, nebo co to je?
What's there to go on?
I found this tossed into the garbage.
Huh.
We don't toss out equipment, we fix it. You'd only try to get rid of a flashlight if you were using it when you shouldn't.
Okay, I'll poke around a little bit.
Thank you. If you don't find anything, I'm just going to assume it's you.
Co je?
A mystery.
Jesus, Doc.
I'm sorry. I heard you guys talking.
You need to unhear all of that.
Can I help?
What did I just say?
You're the Grace Detective, and I can be Dick Grayson, your ward. That's Robin.
I know who it is.
Fine, it's Robin.
Okay, you're Robin.
Yes! What do I do?
I don't know. Go look around. Let me know if you find anything weird.
I'm on the case.
Ach jo. Ten nám to přinese kámen a řekne, že divně ležel na zemi, že to je divný prostě. To je dobrý pomocník.
Sounds like Kenny actually has that thing running.
No, ale kdo by tady krát, tak já si tak porozmyslím. Že, proč by tady někdo... Rozbité sklo?
There's some broken glass on the ground there.
Okay. Vypadá to, že tady je to z ty baterky. Oh, tady je nějaký kříž.
There's something drawn there.
Něco je tady nakreslený.
Chalk.
Křída.
Pink.
Duck.
Clue.
Maybe.
What do you think it is?
I don't think it's anything.
Já Maybe si myslím, že to je křída.
It could be. It's pink chalk, which is weird.
Okay, back to investigating.
Okay, děku. Tohle je ta samá růžová a tyhle sty má klementinka. Takže se jdeme podívat ke klementince na ty kříde. To jsme ale detektivové s Duckem. Nebudem zatím ještě.
Hey, Clementine.
Hey, Lee.
Do you have any pink chalk?
No, it's gone somewhere.
Huh?
Do you want blue?
No, it's okay.
Lee.
Někde je?
I found something.
What is it?
I found this piece of pink chalk and a scuff of it over by the gate.
Really?
Totally. I was combing the scene for clues and...
Yeah, Duck, I got it. Good job.
Cool!
Super. Trošku se s Duckem pohrám, to je super úplně.
More chalk.
Tady je ještě zbytek kříde. Tyto vyšetřování.
Somebody was over here too.
See, I did good, huh?
Yeah, Duck, you did. I suppose I should go out there and look around. You stay here this time. Seriously.
Okay.
Okay.
You didn't break the flashlight, did you, Duck?
No, Mom and Dad won't let me touch any of their stuff. Lily neither.
That's probably for the best.
Okay. Takže, jdem se podívat ven. To nevím, jestli je úplně dobrý nápad. Aha, já myslel jenom, že zavřem. Ne, to jsem nechtěl. Takže znova. No. Takže tady jsou. Tady máme ty šípy. Tady je.
There's a grate down there.
Oh, super. Co to je? Hovno v pytlíku? Aha, troška. Dobře.
It's a bag or something.
Pytlík s něčím, že bez hovnem. Ještě nám ho někdo zapálí a dá nám to před dveře.
Oh.
Takže tady nám někdo opravdu klimatizace někomu ven dává zásoby.
It's got a bunch of meds in it. It was in a grate on the outside wall. And there's a sign on the other one.
Holy fuck.
Yeah.
Okay, we line everybody up. Everybody. Somebody is killing us. Stealing from that supply is the same as slipping into your room at night and cutting your throat while you sleep. You die. What is the difference? What if Clementine gets sick and we don't have what we need? What the hell?
You don't fucking steal from us!
Who the fuck is that?
You
got our people out there.
We ain't fucking around.
What do we do?
Lily. Shit! They're gonna start kicking indoors any second.
Lily, what the hell are you?
Stall him.
What?
Just keep him talking. Do whatever it takes to stop him pulling the trigger.
You made the biggest mistake of your life.
Shit.
Enough of this bullshit. Drew, stop putting your boot to these doors.
Yeah.
Hold it, asshole.
Take it easy.
Ty, boy.
We have more supplies. We can keep the deal going.
Too late, shithead. We ain't giving second chances.
It was a mix up. We'll make it worth your while.
I'm listening.
We can split the supplies. Spread them around.
Or we can just kill you and take it all.
And what about when they run out? When you don't have us out there collecting them for you?
Well, I suppose we ought to hash out some terms then.
I don't like no hash.
And shut up, Ron!
Christ! Oh, shit!
Oh, super. Ah! Ty vole, I shot. Oh, shit. Těch je, ty vole.
Get back there, smoke him out!
Oh.
We gotta get out of here!
Ty vole,
no shit! Get those bastards! Cover our people and get them to the RV!
Krása. Ty úplně jak na divokém západě, ty jo. Bam! Yes!
Go around, shit, the brain is back there!
Mm-hmm. Bam!
Now! Get over here, hurry!
Get inside.
A co ty zásoby všechny, co tady máme, ty jo?
Oh. Help!
Gotcha! Hang on!
Oh.
Where is he? He's hiding behind that van. Get your asses around behind.
Krása těch je.
Go
tamhle ještě. Oh, to jsme nestihli. Sakra. Fajn, ještě jednou.
Kata, hang on!
Musíme zabíjet ty, co jsou nejblíž. Oh, yes. Tamhle, další. Tak.
Hurry, come on!
Rychle, rychle, pojď
tam. Get inside the RV. It's gonna be okay. Go!
No! Shit.
Oh, Christ.
Nic, doufám, nikomu to vole nestalo.
Lily, get in the RV!
Screw her! Let her stay! Lead, Walker!
Kenny, hurry up with that thing!
Right side, Walker to the right! Left side!
Do prdele těch je!
The right bell!
Vole, my máme taky asi nekonečnou náboj.
Lily, last chance, get down here!
Shit!
Okay.
Cat, Jesus, are you okay?
I'm fine, I'm fine.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. I'm sorry.
Calm down. We need to figure out why this happened.
Nobody died. We're okay, right? Katya, you're okay?
We just lost everything.
But we have our health.
Cat's head is split open.
I'm fine.
Somebody in here caused this.
Settle down back there. The bandits have had our number for weeks.
Somebody was working. Whoever it was slipping them our meds. They didn't get their last package, so they attacked.
Calm down back there. That's nuts.
Lee found a bag of supplies hidden outside the wall.
It's true.
So, Ben, I think we need to talk.
Whoa, what? Lily, let's think about this logically, no?
Logically? The new guy who could have easily been a plant? I think that's pretty logical.
Ale Ben, co myslím, že to nebude, ten byl
you think I'd do anything to hurt you guys?
Don't play dumb. Were you hoping they'd eventually kill us all and you could join them?
Ben's a good guy.
Totally!
Well, then who? Being a good guy is enough to clear your name on
I
this?
I didn't do it! Really honest. I know I don't get wrapped up in the politics around here, but we really need to think before we start stringing somebody up.
Doug, I appreciate your concern, but we have all the evidence we need.
You have evidence?
No, not here. But Lee found the meds. We found an entire signaling system.
Guys, we have to act now. I know it sounds nuts, but we have a traitor here. Do you guys get that? Someone who puts their insidious shit above everyone else.
Thank you, Lee.
Just let me out of the car. I'll go. I didn't do it, but I'll go.
Good. That sounds great.
Lily, look at him. Fuck. Jesus, I didn't.
Look me in the eyes and tell me you didn't have anything to do with it.
I...
Shit!
What's going on up there?
I hit something. We gotta stop.
All right, well, we can deal with this now then.
Okay.
Kenny, is it safe?
Should be.
Everybody out.
Lily.
Out.
Okay, ale já si myslím, že tohle bychom se už mohli nechat do další epizody, takže... teda do další epizody, do dalšího dílu. Takže se tady asi tak trošičku pokocháme, ale... Budeme pokračovat prostě v další epizodě, takže... Pokud se vám tohle video líbilo, tak můžete dát like, odběr nebo koment, mě to opravdu hodně potěší, budu za to rád a uvidíme se u dalšího videa. Takže ještě to tady dokončíme.
Just tell us you did it.
No! This dumb fuck Walker.
You okay over there? No way it was Ben. It was somebody else. Could have even been someone sneaking into our camp.
That's ridiculous. That's what you think?
Yes.
Okay, fine then. Kenny?
I don't know. Fuck. Just stop, would you?
Well, your vote counts for you and Katja.
We don't need all these votes. What do I have to do for you to trust me? I'll do anything. I'll do watches for months.
Huh, the hell you will.
I'll get more food, more medicine, anything.
Stop panicking. Seriously, Ben. You need to stop and just take a breath.
Do we need any more evidence than this?
Evidence or not, this isn't any way to treat one of us.
I've heard enough out of you, okay, Doug? Kenny, what's it gonna be?
Just give me a damn minute.
Ben, you have until Kenny kills that walker to tell me it was you.
No!
Ben!
Lily!
This is about trust, and I've never trusted you.
Lily, lay off.
I can't, Lee. You know I
can't.
Please
stop.
Please don't kick me out of the group.
We won't.
Tell me. Now.
Please, let's just get back in
the
RV.
That's not happening.
I can't handle this.
There. I got him. Now, what the fuck's the problem?
Ben!
No!
Ty vole. To je... To se dělá prdel.
Drop it.
Ne. Ta prostě jde do prdele.
Oh, fuck.
Kenny, what's happening?
Keep duck away from the windows. Jesus Christ. Get in. We're leaving this crazy bitch.
I didn't mean to. It wasn't supposed to be him.
Ne, ne.
What are we gonna do with her?
Prostě.
You're not coming with us.
I'll die out here.
I don't care.
You're a murderer, Lily. We can't have you with us.
I'm a murderer? You've had Lee with you this whole time.
What are you talking about?
He didn't tell you. He killed someone before all of this. He was a convicted murderer.
Is that true, Lee?
Yes.
Fucking hell. Were you ever gonna get around to telling me that? You got a little girl with you.
To hell with it.
Get in, Lee. Let's go, you guys.
I don't have anything left.
OK, takže ale teďka už se to opravdu ukončíme, takže se uvidíme u dalšího dílu. Takže čus.